together.
That's probably a good point of that.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge, to find a way out. Of course, just on its mind.
Received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize.